For those who are going through this tough time, Allah says, for example, and count with me, we'll share about seven of those sentences. He says, وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهَ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا. Whoever has taqwa, whoever is mindful of Allah, He will provide for you a way out. That's in Surah Al-Talaq, chapter of the divorce, number one. Number two, وَيَرْزُقْهُ مِنْ حَيْثُ لَا يَحْتَسِبْ. And He will provide for you from places you least expect. Number three, إِنَّ اللَّهَ بَالِغُ أَمْرِهِ. Allah will always fulfill His purpose. He will fulfill His command. And when Allah has decreed something, rest assured, it's going to happen. Nothing can stand in the way of Allah. قَدْ جَعَلَ اللَّهُ لِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدَرًا. Allah has made an extent for everything. Optimism. Then Allah says, this is instance number five from Surah Talaq. وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهَ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مِنْ أَمْرِهِ يُسْرًا. Whoever has taqwa of Allah, he is mindful of Allah, he will make his affairs easy for him. SubhanAllah, the Quran is so soothing. For people who are going through major vulnerability and anxiety, fear of the future. Then what does Allah Almighty say after that? وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهَ يُكَفِّرْ عَنْهُ سَيِّئَاتِهِ وَيُعْظِمْ لَهُ أَجْرًا. Whoever has taqwa of Allah, you're mindful of the religion, you're a good Muslim, He will erase for you your sins and He will amplify your reward. MashaAllah. Then instance number seven, Allah said what? سَيَجْعَلُ اللَّهُ بَعْدَ عُسْرٍ يُسْرًا. Allah, after the hardship, is going to bring about ease. Comforting. La ilaha illallah. This is from Surah Al-Talaq. Seven instances of positivity and hope from a surah that is only made up of 12 ayat. And one of those ayat is this one that you are covering now in principle 18, where Allah says, you don't know, perhaps Allah will bring about after this a new situation. Don't jump the gun. Don't assume it has to be divorce. Don't just put one idea in your mind and it's just about allowing the divorce to run its duration and it's going to be divorced. No, how do you know? Allah Almighty is saying to you, perhaps there can be another situation that you don't imagine. So be hopeful and don't despair. A soothing principle, wallah. It is a principle from the Quran that comforts those who are going through divorce, and it says to them, I empathize with your pain, and I know that you have a sense of scattering. Your thoughts are all over the place. So allow me to bring your thoughts all together and reconstruct you, and then rest assured, because you don't know, Allah after this may bring about